I think here he's trying something outrageous, to be perfectly honest, and that was why Amorim eventually struck out and certainly caught.